How to hide one follower on Instagram. Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel App Guide. In today's video, I'll simply guide you on how you can hide your one follower on Instagram. So just make sure to watch the video till the end. Now, you will not be able to go ahead and only hide one specific follower on Instagram. That's not how Instagram works, and you cannot actually allow that option. So if there is a person on Instagram that you follow and that person follows you back, you don't want other people to know that they follow you back as well, and how you can actually go ahead and then remove that option. Well, the only thing you can do is just make your account private, and when you make your account private, people who don't follow you will obviously not be able to view that one follower who follows you on Instagram. So basically, as long as they follow you, even though you have private account, they'll be able to hide it. Now, you have to understand that basically, let's say that you want to actually hide one follower on Instagram, right? But you don't want to let other people know that they've followed you, and then you follow that person in return. In that case, what you can actually try to do is you can still unfollow them and you can still actually message them. Because if I just open up my tab over here, because I'll just show you this profile, you can see I'm basically talking to this page and profile. But if I go ahead and then simply view their profile, you can see I have not yet followed them, and that person also has not followed me back. So this is the only thing you can do. Even if you're not followers, you will be able to go ahead and then talk to each other. You can also view each other's posts and stories if your account is actually public. So this is the one thing that you can do. Other than that, the only option is to make your account private. And hope this video helped you answer the question as to how you can hide a follower on Instagram. We hope the video was really helpful, and if it did help you, then make sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel. If you have any questions, then feel free to leave them down. Thank you very much for watching, and see you in the next video.